Like the style with Costa. Yeah, yo, this guy, he someone used it on me. You need like if you're good with skills, you should be able to get through anything. Cause he's pretty good. No, basically just the side. Like my 3D, and then you see the keeper, I mean the LB, I would replace him by yeah, son, yeah, him. That right back, yeah, he's trashy. 77 speed, bro. Anyone can just go through him, bro. Bro, I'm building a team right now. 87. That should be a dirty 87. How's that 87? These people are making me laugh, man. Nope, sweet team. No, don't you like Lukaku? Cause La Liga, there's not many striker. That's the thing in La Liga. There's not many striker. Griezmann is the cheapest one. Griezmann is the cheapest one you're looking for. There's 88. No, that team is trash. No, I think it's less. Yeah. Stand your lane, man. Stand your lane. Yo, why these people like all the challenge, man? Yo, if only I could afford a Vinicius. Wait, no, invite me to normal. What is this? This means like I transfer some players. What? What team? This man has been playing FIFA way too much, man. Where's the players at, man? Well, which team do I use? Me, I'm pick. Yeah, I'll pick Juventus. That's all. Pick black. This is where it get personal. I have to change this formation. Why can't you just go down at number? What's that thing? 1 million FIFA coins. If you need you already know, man. You already know. Wait, oh man. Oh, you see, you. I actually forgot about. Yo, I actually forgot my 2D is playing, bro. Are you serious? No, come on, his position, bro. He's not supposed to be playing like, right wing, bro. He's not supposed to. But that's like the oh man, me I forgot to take him out. Me I'm not wasting a free sub like that. See, bro. I forgot to make this the change, but it's whatever. Yeah, cause where do you go on the thing? Ah.
À noter, c'est la première fois que ces deux formations se rencontrent.
Et ce match qui vient sur très attendu, Pierre, entre deux très bonnes équipes et des joueurs de talent de part et d'autre.
Il n'est moins what?
On espère que le spectacle sera au rendez-vous. C'est parti. Le Real Madrid donne le coup d'envoi.
How is that even possible, bro?
Vous voyez apparaître la composition du Real Madrid.
Non, bro.
L'entraîneur a choisi d'aligner ses joueurs avec un tir. Ouais, c'est pas passé loin. Ça
fout non,
la transversale.
Wait, is it related to my career?
Il récupère le ballon sur cette interception. Blaise Matuidi.
Because of the keeper, bro. I mean, Van Dijk. Why is because of the defender, man? Bro, what is this lagging? Bro, look at this. Bro. This is literally just oh man. Bro, wake up, man.
Ça circule bien. Ils essaient d'étirer ce bloc.
Nah, it's fine, you know.
La frappe. Ouais, pas de souci.
This is just abusive, man. How come you don't have Allison?
La chevauchée de Neymar.
Bro. Wait, aren't you the one that pick your players?
Sacré parcours hein, quand même que celui de Miralem Pjanic.
Ouais, Hervé, ses parents qui ont fui la Bosnie-Herzégovine pour s'installer au Luxembourg avant de passer la frontière pour intégrer le centre de formation du FC Metz.
C'est dégagé.
Let's be like, let's go play 1v1. Next one, the man pull up with his own ultimate team, like bro.
Sami Khedira. Oula, qu'est-ce qu'il nous a fait? Il a donné ce ballon directement à l'adversaire.
Oh, I feel you, man.
Paulo Dybala. L'attaque
en Vilo is down, you know. You won't be able to play foot champion, guys. You won't be able to play foot champion.
Et ce ballon qui est perdu. Allez, peut-être une possibilité good, de contre-attaque, voyons voir.
Oh.
Allez, Dem va récupérer la touche.
Go play from foot champion, bro. Yo, you can just go play foot champion. You have 9 hours to qualify. How much FIFA points do you have? Yeah. I mean foot champion points. Bro, you can still. Don't worry, man. Tell them I sent you. Tell them I sent you, man.
Ah non, le ballon est perdu.
We pause it.
Alexandro, il décale pour Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bro, what wrong way?
Ah, il a bien senti le coup, c'est intercepté.
Nice one, man.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bro, that's not cheating, bro. You have a super team. And I have Juventus. Yo, Buffy. Yo, he's a beast. Yo, stuff happened, bro. He wasn't on food champion material, bro. He's good, but not for my team, bro. Nah, not me, bro.
De Bruyne. Attention à la frappe.
Nah, I really take any finesse, bro. Cause I don't have that much opportunity when I'm playing like food champion. Especially with this type of players, man. Bro, I clearly curved that. What? How did? Oh wait, did you? Oh, bro. Did you just place this guy? What's his name? Kante. And your team, yeah.
Ah, j'ai bien cru que ça allait au fond, mais il y avait quelqu'un pour sauver les meubles.
Ils construisent, ils font tourner.
Yo, Cancelo. Yo, at this point, there's no point of naming it Real Madrid, bro.
Pjanic. Ronaldo.
At this point, you can just change the name.
Rafael Varane.
May I check their each one kit? I'll try to finesse sometimes when I get the opportunity.
Le quatrième arbitre qui indique qu'il y aura deux
Kante.
Minutes
de temps additionnel.
Mandzukic. Leonardo Bonucci.
Ah, la bonne qualité de ses passes.
Bra.
Et voilà, déjà 45 minutes de jouer dans ce match. Un petit but simplement, 1-0. Qu'avez-vous pensé de la première période de Neymar?
C'était assez bon cette première mi-temps.
That's not Neymar.
Son équipe de prendre l'avantage. Dommage pour lui qu'il ait trouvé le poteau sur une autre occasion.
Yeah. Ringtone. Eh. Bell. Ah no. Communication. Come on, man. You don't go to school, but you still can't even help the kids. Expression. Expressing yourself. How am I supposed to know that, bro? I'm not, bro. What is, you just tell him to go on Google, bro. Tell him use Google. Google is gonna help you out, bro. At this we just use Google, but that's what. Wait, do we continue or what? Oh wait, start the game, bro. Start the game.
C'est reparti, c'est la Juve hein, qui a donné le coup d'envoi de la seconde période.
You know, foot champion, you must not read, you know. You must not read in foot champion. Yo, might as well just sell your team right now, bro.
Pjanic.
You should sell it right now, man. For next week, you know, we gotta be prepared yourself. At least.
D'abord, le Luxembourg chez les jeunes, il a fait ses débuts avec la Bosnie-Herzégovine à l'âge de 18 ans. Une sélection, donc il est devenu le maître à jouer.
João Cancelo. Oui, il va centrer.
Hopefully, next week.
Ah, il va trouver Cristiano Ronaldo.
You see that?
Ah, c'est pour personne.
You got scared. You got scared, huh? You got scared. You got scared, man. Yo, what did you just get with Ronaldo? There you go, boom, boom. What's up, man? Yo, yeah, this is not normal, man. Oh, look at this. I almost got the. I'm actually surprised you actually end up scoring that. Yo, why don't you get this guy? But the Halloween card. Hey. Come on, don't you have 300k? Yeah, the down. I was either gonna do. Why don't you get like one of them? No, you got scared, man. Come on. And you said I was poor. You said I was poor. What? Goal. See, yo, this one I like Anderson, bro. Look at him, bro. Ay, ay, ay. And then he. Bruh, me too out of cut than real life, you know. Boom.
La voilà la frappe. Le ballon rendu carrément à l'adversaire. Oh, c'est parti.
Of course, bro. Of course. You, bro.
L'équipe qui prend l'avantage. Et c'est vraiment mérité.
Now, bro, I don't play like Ronaldo, man. Free kicks. And then you met FIFA 19. That's what happened, okay, man. You met FIFA 19. You're like, hey, FIFA, how you doing? Look at this memory skills. I'm gonna break your leg, bro. And I'll make you edge it 10 weeks. Yeah. Yeah, the man that injured himself, if Neymar is here to play around, he can have fun. Yo, come on, Neymar. Keep doing your skills, man. If you're here to play around with people, in here we don't do that here, you know. No likes Neymar, bro. No. What? Of course, bro. Just pay Saint James like 600 million for like the whole squad. Where you going? I told you, man. I told you that's supposed to. If he came out here to play around, foot champion, they barely do skills. You see? Do you see me doing like this type of stuff, man? I need to score. Yeah, this is four-star. But then me, I really do that type of move. Cause like my place don't have 4 stories. And like when I'm playing, I actually don't have time to like check who can do that type of move. Not me, bro. Cause like me the whole game, I'm trying to like score as much as I can. Bruh, come on. What? Wait, how did you miss that? How did you miss that, bro? What do you mean? I'm not done playing, bro. That's your team, man. Yeah, keep blaming Neymar, man. Keep blaming Neymar. Bruh, how did you miss? It was not Neymar that took the shot, bro. I'm pretty sure it was someone else. Check, look, it's not Bill, it's not Neymar, it's Ronaldo. Bro, what do you, the man is a kid, bro. What do you expect the man to have? He doesn't have meat. He doesn't have meat, okay, man? Same for Mbappe, they don't have meat. Whoa. Mbappe got the speed. Yo. Yeah. No. Neymar did something. Basically, Brazil was supposed to take out Belgium. Thank you, ref. But then you already know we end up scoring on our own goal, you know. Belgium, bro. Cause Fernandinians end up scoring on us. Yeah, I will support Brazil, bro. Yo, I'm gonna break your leg, bro. What? No! Yeah! Quit the game, kid! Quit the game! Quit the game! It's okay. I'll be hosting an event, you know. How to like play FIFA 19 for free? How to play FIFA 19 for free, you know? Oh, he's gonna do this. This is offside, ref. This is offside. This is offside. No way. At this point, you're a bot, bro. At this point, you're a bot. I'm gonna break your leg next time you do that stuff again, man. Look at this. I told you I was gonna break your leg. Come on, break his leg, guys. He's gonna do the same skills. Do it again, man. I told you I was gonna break your leg, bro. Ah, do it again. Nope. It's okay. Yeah, he ran. See, look at this. Hey, baby. Oh, I told you I was gonna break that name. Look at this. Look. Yes, you did. You scored once. And I end up scoring twice. I'm mad. Thanks for watching, you know. Peace and love, you know. Vilo. It was fun playing with you, you know. You know. Presto only took 3 shots on target. This is mad disrespectful, you know. Like, come on. You took 3 shots on target. And only 10. Yo, but we had the same shots. You took 10, I took 10. You took 3 shots on target, I took 8. I had the most possession. See, us, we play physical, man. No foul like that, man. I like that. You know. No foul. What am I saying with no foul, bro?